This week, Mark Richards has details for the most colorful walk you'll ever take. Hi, Mark.
Hi, Heather. You're probably wondering what I'm doing. Well, we're all busy setting up for this year's Fantasy Lights Walk. This will be your only chance to get a sneak preview of the largest holiday light drive-through event in the Northwest. Be sure to bring a flashlight and wear visible clothing as you stroll on foot throughout the displays. Strollers, wagons, or wheelchairs are welcomed, and only clearly marked service dogs will be allowed into the event. Parking is available at Sprinker Recreation Center, but is limited, so please make arrangements to carpool if possible. If the weather is frightful, the show will go on, so dress appropriately. Call or go online for more details and ticket pricing. Join the Spotlight Players for their production of Every Christmas Story Ever Told at Meridian Habitat Park in Puyallup. There will be a show every Friday and Saturday night starting November 22nd to December 7th. This is a great opportunity to grab dinner and a movie this holiday. Call or go online for more information and to purchase tickets. I still have a few days to figure out how to plug this thing in, but be sure to head to Spanaway Park for this year's Fantasy Lights Walk. I'm Mark Richards for Pierce County News. Back to you, Heather.
Thanks, Mark.